me. Hello? It's Pips. Pips. Hello? Yeah, no. I was just wondering, are we still doing that thing after school? Because, like, I don't know what to wear. No, I'm just literally coming. Hey, Suki. It's Pips. Philippa. Like, should we wear school uniform or should we wear, like, mufti? Are you going to wear mufti, though? No. But will you bring, just in case, like, how will you decide what at school? What will you bring? Yeah. Okay, cool. I just, you know, think of something. Yeah. Oh, see you later. Yeah, bye, bye.
Philippa!
I'm coming, Mum!
Hello, darling. Hello.
Hello,
again. You remember me, do you?
No. You've got a beautiful jacket on, haven't you? It's very bright.
She's ready for you, sweetheart.
Alright.
Thank you.
Your little magazine, though. Like the show. In you go.
Go sit.
Yes! Jane, is it? Jane Maloney.
That's right, yes.
What seems to be the problem?
I've got what looks like cancer all along, like, the side of my mouth.
Alright, open up.
It's quite sore to tap.
Yeah, pop it right open for me.
You see there's cancer down there?
Yeah.
How long am I likely to have left to live?
I'll start you off on some Bongella. Bongella. You can buy it over the counter. I'm not going to write your prescription. It's cheaper for you and it saves prescription paper.
I'm just relieved it's not cancer.
Thank you. She's mumbling. Push come to shove. It isn't our deal, but we could send Sue on in a Mac. We're putting with a nice bright scarf. I'm in more muted colours today. I do tend to wear a lighter palette generally, but Sue can carry off the brighter colours, the reds and the yellows, and she doesn't mind about that. She likes bright colours. Well, it brightens her up. Stop and get to him. I'm sorry, Mike. I've lost my train of thought.
Great.
Can you ask it on the floor, please? Hands on your head.
Miss Jamie is sad, okay? Miss Jamie is sad.
Hey.
said I was in love with Toby McCarthy, and I'm not in love with Toby McCarthy, Mum. And, like, I said, I'm not in love with Toby McCarthy, Suki. And she was like, you're in love with Toby McCarthy. And she, like, said it all day. She kept saying I was in love with Toby McCarthy. And, like, she said I was, like, staring at him and stuff, and I wasn't staring at him. I wasn't staring at him at all. And she said I was staring at him. And then she said, like, oh, maybe I'll go out with him instead. And then, you know, as in her, not me. She said, like, I'll, as in her, go out with him. And she said, maybe, you know, to see if it'll make you jealous or to see if it'll, like, make you cry or something. And I was like, I don't care, because I'm not in love with Toby McCarthy. And I said, I'm not in love with Toby McCarthy. And she said all day, you're in love with Toby McCarthy. Anyway, in the end, I was just like, whatever. That's what I was like, Mum. I was like, whatever. See you guys tomorrow at the London trip. For the big booty. Yeah. The London trip.
When I said I needed you, you said you would always stay. It wasn't me who changed but you, and now you've gone away. Don't you see?
Gianni, staff meeting, please. Now, please.
Hang on a second. Just take my manager's hat off. Well done, yeah, babe. Great stuff. Yeah, I'm just coming back. Put it back. Okay. Good. Okay, number one, tick. Number two, dogs. I am banning dogs, all right? Now, obviously, every now and then we have a blind walk-in. I can't ban their dogs. However, whenever it's fair weather, they're going to have to sit outside because I'm not having dogs on the premises. All right? Good. Okay, Gianni, we need to have a fire drill. I want you to act as if you're a customer, yeah? All right? Go on, then. Off you go. In the corner there. Sit as if you're a customer at the table, yeah? That's it. Okay, are you ready? Well, actually, you can't be ready. You're never ready for a fire. Woo! 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 Fire alarm, everybody. Fire alarm, Mrs. Jones. Woo! Woo! Please leave slowly and safely. Woo! 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 Is anything in your way, Gianni? Anything in your way? All right, you check there. I'm going to be checking the survivors right now. Woo! Woo! In fact, I'll imagine there are customers here, all right? Come on, dear, out you come, out you come. Careful now, please walk slowly and single filely. Woo! Woo! Out you come, little one, out you come. That's it, it's as if it's a child. Woo! Woo! I'm checking for survivors. Woo! There's a magazine down here, Gianni. Magazine, FYI. Get rid of that afterwards. Woo! Bring my pad. I won't bring my pad in an actual fire, but I'll bring it now. Woo! Woo! Woo!
That's a lovely tune, Sue.
Now that you're out of my life, I'm so much better. You thought that I'd be weak without you, but I'm stronger. You thought that I'd be broke without you, but I'm richer. You thought that I'd be sad without you, I laugh harder. surviving.